on a river in Virginia, in the middle of a war. There were rebels on the south side and Yankees on the north. The sounds of war fell silent till all that could be heard were the songs of faith in Jesus. Both sides knew them word for word. God didn't choose sides between the blue and gray. He didn't choose sides, in his eyes they were the same. For every man who died, heaven's arms were open wide. They'd hear soldier welcome home. God didn't choose sides. Now on both river banks together, souls of blue and gray were saved. They were baptized in the waters where blood had flowed that day. Some soon would meet in heaven, were on common peaceful ground. All husbands, sons, and fathers finally lay their weapons down. God didn't choose sides between the blue and gray. He didn't choose sides, in his eyes they were the same. For every man who died, heaven's arms were open wide. They'd hear soldier welcome home. God didn't choose sides. For every man who died, heaven's arms were open wide. And they'd hear soldier welcome home. God didn't choose sides. God didn't choose sides between the blue and gray. He didn't choose sides, in his eyes they were the same. For every man who died, heaven's arms were open wide. They'd hear soldier welcome home. God didn't choose sides.